So baby, pull me closer in the backseat of your Rover that I know you can't afford. Bite that tattoo on your shoulder. Pull the sheets right off the corner of the mattress.
Hi, Ashley and Elsha here, and this week's video is fall look ideas. So we have four outfits and four hairstyles. So let's get right on into it.
Okay, so for my first hairstyle, I'm just going to pull half of my hair back. And yeah, this is great because it just looks okay if it's messy and everything, and it's super cute and it keeps your hair out of your face. And then I am securing it with a little ponytail band. And you can just stop here and just leave it as a half ponytail, but I decided to do a half messy bun because I thought that would just be cute for fall. So yeah, I'm just pulling my hair halfway through and then kind of messing it up, and yeah, it looks super cute and it is super easy and it goes great with any outfit. So yeah.
Alright, so for the second hairstyle, I am just starting out by brushing my hair. You want your hair pretty detangled for this one. And then I am just sectioning it off to the side, and then it's essentially a regular side braid, but then at the end it goes into a fishtail. So I'm just sectioning it off into three sections and doing a regular braid. Alright, so after you finish the regular braid, I am now going to split it into two sections and do a fishtail braid the rest of the way down. So after that, you can just leave it how it is, but I like to make it a little bit bigger by just pancaking it out and just making it really full and a really nice big braid.
Okay, so for this next hairstyle, I'm just pulling my hair back into a parted ponytail, and I'm leaving a chunk out of it. You can curl it or just leave it straight like I did. And yeah, it's super cute, and it's great for fall.
Alright, so for the final hairstyle, I'm just doing this, I'm not sure what to call it, but it's a Dutch braid, but essentially, you just, instead of adding pieces on both sides, you just add pieces on one side, leaving some hair in front so it's not all in a braid, and it's really pretty, and I love it for fall because it's like out of your face, but it's also down, and yeah. Alright, so then once you're done with the Dutch braid, I just braid it all the way down. You can just braid it halfway, but I like to braid it all the way down, and then you're done.
And here are four fall outfit ideas. They're super cute and they keep you warm.
Just fine before I met you. I drink too much and that's an issue, but I'm okay.